Days of Our Lives spoilers for next week, running from March 25th to March 29th, unfolds a tapestry of emotions, secrets, and revelations that promise to keep viewers on the edge of their seats. At the center of this emotional roller coaster is Tate Black, a character whose inner turmoil and complicated feelings for Holly Jonas take center stage. Tate finds himself trapped in a web of conflicting emotions. On the one hand, he harbors deep concern and affection for Holly, but on the other hand, he is overwhelmed by the spiral of pain and anger caused by her refusal to reveal the truth. As Tate pours his heart and soul into his diary, grappling with torn feelings and trying to navigate his chaotic emotions, Holly embarks on a path of redemption. She is preparing to make a full confession to Nicole, revealing that the drugs found on New Year's Eve were actually hers. This confession was not merely an act of contrition, but a desperate attempt to clear Tate's name, to lift the cloud of suspicion that weighed heavily on him. However, Holly's noble intentions may be hindered by the delay. Will Tate be able to escape prison thanks to Holly's confession? Meanwhile, the story takes an important occasion, Jude Brady's christening. However, this sacred ceremony is not a peaceful family gathering. Holly finds herself at the center of the drama, influencing Nicole and EJ DiMera about what should have been a fun day. The christening also risks scandal when Leo Stark, who is burdened with guilt, seems about to reveal too much. However, the situation becomes complicated when Melinda Trask steps in, giving Leo a stern warning to keep quiet. After this tense encounter, Melinda, along with Sloane, forms a new alliance with Leo, forging a pact to protect the secrets surrounding the mysteriously stolen Jude. With the christening over, a new chapter begins for Holly as she searches for Eric, driven by a deep need to unburden herself. Overcome with emotion, she reveals the whole truth about Eve and Tate's innocence, unfolding the complexity of the web of lies that entangled it all. Meanwhile, Tate finds himself closely watched by Teresa, who worries about any lingering feelings he may have had for Holly after the ordeal they went through. Teresa's concerns underscore the complex dynamics of relationships tested by betrayal, misunderstandings, and the search for forgiveness. That's what's happening next week. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.